should follow the fact that when they're unambiguous. In the court's opinion, it was unambiguous. It specifically said that it must be filed within 10 days. It was not filed within the 10 days, but actually filed on the 11th day. Because it was not time to file, this court is going to dismiss with prejudice the petition for judicial review and all the parties that are involved. With regard to asking the court to keep it open, they may seek calls against Ms. Levitman and her firm, that would be denied. All parties will pay their own cost. It's dismissed as to the Hines County Democratic Executive Committee, Jacqueline Hayden, Sandra McCall, Anthony Tony Smith, Tony Johnson, Election System and Software, ESNS, and Hines County Circuit Clerk, and Zach Watt. It's dismissed with prejudice as to that. Because I make those findings that it was outside the 10-day